So one of the keys to an effective sales call is to make sure that your prospect is engaged in the conversation. And the way they're engaged is by talking. So the faster you can get your prospect talking into the conversation rather than you just talking at them for, you know, 3-4 minutes, the faster you can get them going, the more likely they are to ultimately convert to an appointment.